Well, new this morning, a mother is back home after West Palm Beach police say her son shot at her. Investigators say the 33-year-old, who suffers from mental health issues, shot at his mother while she was in the car about to head to work. The son then went back inside their home for hours until SWAT arrived. The man surrendered and is now facing several charges.